want to scare anyone, but I'm going to give it to you straight about Jason. His body was never recovered from the lake after he drowned. And if you listen to the old timers in town, they'll tell you he's still out there.
Camp Crystal Lake is jinxed.
It's got a death curse.
Some folks claim they've even seen him. Right in this area.
Who's that?
Oh, hi. What are you doing out in this mess?
The girl who survived that night at Camp Blood, that Friday the 13th, she claimed she saw him.
Boy, is he dead too?
We didn't find any boy.
Then he's still there.
She disappeared 2 months later. Legend has it that Jason saw his mother beheaded that night. Took his revenge. A revenge that he'll continue to seek if anyone ever enters his wilderness again.
Jason was my son, and today is his birthday. That's a good boy. Good Jason.
Jason's out there.
Where do you need it?
We got 10 of them. Yours is in the barn.
What's wrong with him?
He's dead. Yeah, they're all dead. You can pull it up over there.
All dead. Some emergency. Put her over there.
Miss the guys been leaving the wet stuff?
Yeah. This time he got 7 kids and 3 bikers.
This time they got him.
Lee.
Huh? Belt them.
Yeah.
Here, sign it. This your last?
No. Got one more over there.
Real cute girl.
Was.
Well, she still is. All you gotta do is go over there, take off your pants.
Nice talk, real nice talk. I get the top copy.
Take care, Hansel.